So nice to see all of you here. Welcome. I have a pleasure to state here as a representative of our National Social Policy Association, and welcome you from that position. We started to discuss this conference something like 2 years ago, and Paula Saikkonen was one of the active speakers at that point, but she has also carried on a lot of responsibilities with this conference, and I think that without her we have not been able to manage with all the details and with all the things that we need to done. I have been part of organizing a committee. I'm Liisa Häikiö, professor in social policy from Tampere University, and as a chair of our national association, I have been involved. But my input, I guess, has been minor. Sometimes I have said that, okay, this is a good thing to do and this is the right way to implement things. But otherwise, I think I have been more like a burden than kind of active participant. But here we are, and I'm very proud of this. Our National Social Policy Association was established more than 100 years ago. So it's an old institution in Finnish society. It was 1909 that it was established. Those who know Finnish history know that we were not independent nation at that point. We were under the Russian rule. So we have a long history, and I have been feeling honored of having the possibility of acting as a chair in that association in the long row of different chairs. Mainly in our history they have been grand old men who have taken the position, and they have been the key actors in our national social policy debate, not only in academia but also in society and on developing different ideas, policies, and measures for social policy. The association actually was established to describe Finnish social policy, to make it known, and also to have impact on the development. So at the from the first very beginning, the idea was to engage with society. And actually many of the chairs have not come from the academia, but they have come from our national institutions that have social policy issues at their agenda. Even today, I think that one of the valuable things in our association is that we try to establish or preach different actors in the social policy field. And there we also kind of get involved with different discussions and do different minor kind of inputs on the policy cycles. But of course our members, they hold different positions and different roles also in practice and in administration. But I must tell that nowadays I think that in our association the emphasis has been on academic side. We publish together with Social Work Association our national journal, Janus. We organize every year national social policy days, and there is something like 300 people coming every year there and presenting papers and giving keynotes. Then we also organize different seminars together with other associations, and they are based on research. So that's the way we would like to have influence on society. We would like to take the discussion from that side. And of course, Social Policy Association, Finnish Social Policy Association is now nowadays a local branch in ESPANET framework and that's something that we really like. At the beginning, it was a discussion because in Espanyol, actually, there was not so many national organizations, but in Finland, we had this long history. It was a discussion that could we kind of join as a national brand of Espanyol, but I think this is a very good solution that we have done it. And I think the cooperation is getting better and better every year. And this is one of the examples of the power of Espanyol, because I don't think that it's only a Nordic issue to bring people together here. But if we wouldn't have the Espanet framework, maybe it would have been different. It would have been more difficult to create this conference. I hope that this conference is a new opening towards our Nordic colleagues. And I hope this is the beginning of something that we can celebrate after 100 years in the future. And I hope it's also not only opening the cooperation and joint efforts, but I hope it also opens new views on social policy and welfare state issues, welfare issues also more in general. Because as we already all know, the world is in a rapid movement of change, and I think social policy has very important things to it's a very good frame to discuss on those things that are now happening in society. Thank you very much, and I hope that the conference will be enjoyable for you.